showing a lot of work from that year, but I just wanted to show like a key image or two that kind of speaks to some of the themes that will come up throughout the work that I show you tonight. And this is it's actually a painting. I mean, it's not painted exactly. It's like a collage, and there's paint, and it's on a panel, but like a gesso panel, just to give you an idea of what it is as an object. And it's quite large, and it's called an uncommon rear view. So it's just the back of a peacock. And so we don't, I don't know if anyone's ever seen the back of a peacock, but that's really exactly what it looks like. Not exactly. So the little kind of collage elements that make up the eyes are all sort of fine print from Christie's catalogs. And this is a work sort of like countering the sort of peacock is the soft secretary. And basically, this is just a rice paper and collage that and the little teeny little bits on the top, those are like Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, so it's like a calendar. And so it's supposed to be like a second, like a organizer for your wall or something. But like a kind of, not really a real organizer. An aestheticized idea of like keeping track. And it was, you know, reference to the cause only the soft structure. And this is a piece called In and In, and it's a collage, and it's made with my mail. And so these, each of those little pieces of paper are like inlaid into the bigger piece of paper, which you can't see from this. This is another little collage. And so you can see the sort of annoying cartoon character Kathy down in the bottom. And she's got